Welcome to Gerber University's AccuMark Tip of the Day. Batch processing is a powerful automation tool provided with the AccuMark software. Open batch processing from the AccuMark Explorer. Creating batch parameter tables allows users complete control for processing orders and markers. Simply select the AccuMark storage area, then set your preferences for how to place pieces in the markers. None indicates the markers have already been placed. Med is manual marker making, such as classic or easy marking. AutoMark or AccuNest can also be used. You can automatically generate plot or cut files. The plots can be submitted to a plotter or saved to a file location. If you choose to use AutoMark or AccuNest, you can set your placement options for these programs directly in the batch parameter table interface. Choose the nesting time and any other options you regularly use for nesting or auto-marking. Once all the options for nesting have been selected, additional options for individual markers are also available to provide a full automation of your workflow. Save your parameter table for use when sending a marker or order to batch processing. Thank you for taking time to view today's video, and remember to join the conversation in the Gerber community.